Well, the employees are the people that keep this place going. Like, you know, this is a new venture that started last year. There's no expectation for me to make any kind of money here for a few years. But making sure that I can keep the place open and keep my staff working, you know, they rely on it to pay their mortgage and their rent and their food and their school. And this is all about them. I mean, of course, as a business owner, eventually I want to be successful here. But starting out, right now the focus is getting people in the seats so that we can ensure that we can survive. I mean, if we close, there's 8 people that no longer have a job. And where do they go in a market now that's already struggling to offer jobs?